Once Mullah Nasruddin was sitting in a garden when a poor man approached him. He was looking in a very pathetic condition. He was wearing very shady cloths and he was carrying a small bag. He told Mullah that he is very poor. His life is miserable. He has nothing in his life. Whatever wealth he has is there only in this small bag. And he was looking for happiness. And he asked Mullah, how I can be happy? Now Mullah, instead of telling him something, snatched that bag itself and ran away. Now that poor man ran after Mullah. But Mullah was too fast. He disappeared. Finally, the poor man gave up. He just sat down. He started crying. Then Mullah put that bag before his eyes and he hid himself behind a tree. After some time, when the poor man opened his eyes, he saw that bag before him. He was delighted. He was jumping with joy when he got that bag back and he was feeling so happy. Mullah smiled behind the tree that this is one way to make a person happy. Friends, this poor man did not get anything extra. He got back only what he already has. But getting back what he lost gave him the greatest pleasure. In our life, we have so many things, but we don't value them. But in the difficult times like now, when due to coronavirus and COVID-19, we are stuck up in our home, when there is a national lockdown. Now in this difficult moment, when the whole country is locked down, we cannot go out of our house. We cannot go to a party. We cannot meet friends. We cannot go to malls. We cannot watch movies in the theater. Then we value as to what we have lost. Even small things which we have taken for granted now looks very valuable once we have lost them. However, when this time is over and our life will come back to normal, we will perhaps forget about these difficult times. Friends, we should not forget these difficult moments, and let us remember the value of these small things of our life, because they are our true source of joy. Even after the lockout is lifted, even after the normal life is restored, we should cherish these moments and remember that these are the most valuable things in life. Spending time with our friends, spending time with our families, just taking a walk, just meeting the friends, going to the office, earning our salaries. All these things should become a source of joy for us. And once we start cherishing these small things of our life, we can achieve happiness all the time.